No way. Check that out.
This.
I don't know. It's like a concrete.
I wish I knew what was going on.
Hey. So I got a call from you.
Yes.
About the backyard.
Yes. So basically my grandparents built this house like 80 years ago. And my grandfather came down with sepsis. Backyard became completely overgrown and horrible. And it's got like big pieces of trees and stuff like that all in the yard. I haven't been able to get anybody out in the city. Said it would take a small crew to fix.
Look at this, guys. We were contacted by a family who said they were getting quotes for $4,000 to $5,000 to clean up this backyard. So what we have here is all kinds of brush that goes right up to the house. You can see they try clearing out parts of it. We're trying to mulch as much as we can. And then up over here, no way. Check that out. It's like a hidden sidewalk. Glad I seen that. You can see there's lots of trees, lots of brush. You get over here. It's really thick up in there. There's an air conditioner that's hidden up in there. Looks like a back door they can't even get out. Looks like we got a power line or a cable line down right through here. So we're gonna clean all this up. Gotta be careful with that line. And then, man, look at all this stuff, guys. Little areas for things to hide. I wonder how many snakes are in here. Then back here, you can see got little trails from critters all through here. But they just don't have the equipment to clean this up. See, they started there. We're gonna finish it for them.
Thank you. like a concrete.
I wish I knew what was going on. This is interesting.
Yeah, there's rocks in here too.
Well, this isn't good, guys. They have some extra cable tied to the telephone pole that was buried way back there. Yeah, never seen it. Even walked it 3 times. So we're gonna weed whack the rest of this grass. Just stack the wood. I'm not gonna chance it. We got a sidewalk. Never even knew this was here. Wait until you see the before and after. When you get over here, he had a back door. Didn't even know you could get out the back door. Found a cement concrete pad. Some kind of cement or railroad ties holding that yard up. So kind of weird. Some rocks. Now they've already started burning some of the stuff over here. Exa said, go ahead and leave it. We'll just burn it. Do some campfires. Let me know in the comments what you guys think. Landon did a heck of a job again helping me out.